This offseason, Razorback football had top-of-the-line AstroTurf installed at Reynolds Razorback Stadium, and that's where the team worked out this morning. Hogs are warmed up and ready to go on a sunny Sunday morning. Now, defensively, it's still a young unit with the addition of highly talented freshmen like Darius Winston and David Gordon. Defensive coordinator Willie Robinson continues to add new bits to their defensive package, but that doesn't mean you can give up the deep ball.
I thought we gave up too many long balls. The long balls we gave up yesterday were in a new defense that we put in, so they just have to get comfortable with it and get familiar with it. But we had too many long balls today on coverages that are basically our staples, things that never come off the board. So we got to make sure we get that cleaned up right away.